Furon, my Spinal Tap girlfriend, spent 1984 and 1985 managing the scientists, getting us in and out of shit all around Europe. She also wrote the words to Blood Red River, telling me years later she always thought that it was amusing that our best known song was about having a period.
Calling